A Lexington father is behind bars after police say his daughter overdosed on fentanyl. 30-year-old Terry Alexander was arrested Monday, charged with criminal abuse. According to his arrest citation, Alexander wantonly abused his daughter while she was in his care, resulting in serious physical injury. The child, who is younger than 12, is currently on life support at UK Hospital. Alexander is in the Fayette County Detention Center on a $100,000 bond.